Happy graduation! Congratulations, Yale Nursing Class of 2020. So happy for you to reach this milestone. And I want you to know that I'm sending you my happiness from wherever you are, all corners of the world, celebrating that we are with you and we are so excited about all the remarkable contributions that you're gonna make to this world. Lots of love.
Congratulations, Yale Acute Care NP graduates. Woohoo!
Hello, this is Erin McMahon from the midwifery specialty, saying congratulations to the class of 2020. We are so proud of you and all the hard work that you have put in over the last few years, demonstrating your strength, resilience, and commitment to patient care. I want to thank you for allowing me to share my passion for midwifery and nursing with you, and for the opportunity to learn alongside of you. We are so excited to see the great things that this class is going to do. Congratulations.
From the grounds of Yale campus, congratulations, Yale Nurses of 2020. You did it. You deserve this moment. I want you to remember three things. When you're taking care of patients and communities, you do it with passion and compassion. That is the Yale way. Number two, please take care of yourself. That is so important in being a nurse. And number three, you'll always be a Yale nurse. Keep in touch. Congratulations, everyone.
Congratulations, Yale Acute Care NP grads.
On behalf of the faculty of the Yale School of Nursing and the Graduate School of Arts and Sciences, we want to congratulate the three students who have completed their PhD degree this year. And they are Bridget Bazil Ibrahim and Krista Knudsen and Abigail Wilpers. We wish you the very best going forward. Congratulations again.
Congratulations, YSN FNP's class of 2020. I am so incredibly proud of you. You have so much to be proud of in this very moment. Over the past 3 years, you've proven that nothing is impossible. You've put your lives on complete halt to conquer your dreams. You've overcome adversities. You've challenged yourselves to do better and to be better. You have done it. I'm so proud of each and every one of your accomplishments. You have sincerely persevered. You've exhibited unwavering strength. You've demonstrated commendable courage. I challenge each and every one of you just to remember where you came from, stay humble, always be kind, treat all of your patients as if they were your family, accept criticism with grace, and of course, never stop learning. I, for one, am someone that is so grateful that each and every one of you has been chosen to enter this most heroic profession. We need more healthcare providers like you in this world, so welcome aboard. I wish you nothing but success and happiness in your future. Just remember to always believe in yourself. This world is waiting for you to heal it one person at a time. Congratulations on an amazing job. We will miss you, but we are so, so proud of you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm very proud of you. This is an amazing accomplishment. The world right now needs you. We need nurse practitioners like you, we need midwives like you, we need nurse scientists like you, we need nurse leaders like you. This is a time for Yale nurses to really go out and serve the world. You all are prepared, you all have made an amazing accomplishment. I look forward to serving with all of you in the field in the future.
Congratulations, Yale Acute Care NP grads.
Woo! Hey, class of 2020, it's finally over. Now the fun begins. You're going to be doing what you wanted to do. It was a dream, and it's now before you. Everything is important, but as you're all well aware, everything is never enough. So stay open and curious and be adventuresome. The world needs you, so go. There is much work to be done. We will miss you and we're very proud of you. Good luck.
From two YSN alums, congratulations class of 2020.
Hi guys, I just want to say congratulations to the 2020 Acute Care Nurse Practitioner grads.
We're here in our ICU, and you guys are going to be frontliners pretty soon, so I'm really, really proud of you. I also got a former grad who's recently been a patient to give you a little talk, some advice, and to sing you a song. So congratulations again.
Congratulations to all Yale graduates, and especially the YSN graduates, and especially the acute care graduates of 2020. My name is Andy Soella. I am also a Yale graduate from the acute care program, and Dr. Laura Andrews asked me to say a few words to all of you concerned we're all held up in our homes and can't have a graduation. So, like all of you, you are now like birds. You have migrated long distances together at Yale. You have made friends and grown, I'm sure, in ways that you never thought possible only a few years ago. My best advice from an alum standpoint, from a provider standpoint, and from also a patient standpoint is make sure that you treat your patients, and really everyone for that matter, like you were sitting in that hospital bed. Again, I'd like to thank Yale for, and especially YSN, for the springboard that allowed me to kind of jump on and find new experiences. I wish you all the best, and I know you all have a variety of different jobs, but the vocation that you all share will always be the same. And you will give the world better health for all people. So thank you very much, and congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Just sending this celebratory video. I'm so happy for you guys. This has been a long, hard journey. I know it's probably not how you envisioned your commencement would go, but it doesn't change the fact that this is such an important milestone in your life. I'm so proud of all of you. It's just such an amazing, fantastic accomplishment, and I'm so proud to have all of you go out into the world as nurse practitioners. Congratulations.
Happy graduation day, P&P class of 2020. We are so proud of you and wanted to share just a few clinical pearls before we send you out into the world.
We'd just like to take this opportunity to tip my hat to you and to wish you congratulations on your graduation. And you should be very proud of all that you've accomplished these past few years during your time at YSN. I've really enjoyed getting to know each of you, whether it be in sort of the large classes or the medium-sized classes, or even over in the clinic. So again, congratulations. Going forward, one, I guess, thing I would hope you would do is consider connecting with and contributing to the work of your professional organizations and associations, whether it be on a state, national, or international level. Groups such as NAPNAP or the Association for Nurse Practitioners or SIGMA, whatever would best meet your interest. I think you'll find that's a way to sort of be grounded, to continue your own development, to contribute to the profession, and actually a way to make some lifelong friends. So I really hope you will consider that. Again, congratulations to each of you. So thank you, and I will pass this hat on to the next person. Thank you. Take care.
As you move on to the next step in your journey, I always want you to remember how much you know and how ready you are for this. PNP class of 2020, we are so proud of you. Congratulations to all YSN graduates.
Never forget the importance of development and parent-child attachment. Congratulations to our newest PNPs.
As Yale nurses, always remember to think outside of the medical box. Remember how family and psychosocial factors influence the care you give today and tomorrow. Congratulations.
Hello, new PNPs. It's a great honor and a great privilege to be a nurse practitioner and to establish relationships with families and children and to follow them all along the way through the good times and the more difficult times. So I wish you all well on this next adventure. I want you to enjoy every moment.
Hey, everyone. everyone. Congratulations, really proud of everyone. Just remember to read an article a day.
My pearl for all of you is that 80% of your physical assessment comes from observation, and you got to get what you can get when you can get it. I'm so excited for all of you. You will have a wonderful life in pediatric nurse practitioning, and I can't wait to share patients with you in the future.
Congratulations, PMPs. You have an important job ahead of you. Frederick Douglass said it best, it's easier to build strong children than to repair adults.
Nice throw. So not to worry, this isn't part three of your adolescent exam. My clinical pearl would be to make sure that you make every clinical service that you work with adolescent friendly. And remember that continuity truly matters in building trusted relationships with your adolescent patients and their families. Good luck to all of you.
Congratulations, Yale Acute Care Nurse Practitioners, on your graduation, particularly Valeria Saint-Laurent.
Hi, class of 2020. I have so much gratitude for each of you and the learning that we have done together these last years, and gratitude for the ways you have inspired and supported me to be a better teacher and leader. And I am wishing you so much support as you enter the world now as nurse practitioners and midwives and become the champions of health and justice that I know that you can be and that you already are. Congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I just wanted to share a few thoughts as you start your journey. You know, preparing nurses is different than preparing students for other kinds of work. There's an ethos conveyed, because nursing is more than a job. It's a mission and a way of looking at the world. I've enjoyed watching as each of you have taken on this ethos. Now, I wish you the courage to be the advanced practice nurse you have worked so hard to become. And I wish you the grace to flow with the ripples that will come our way in the future. We wish that you will travel places and see things and meet people and do things you've never imagined you would do. And most of all, we hope that you continue to follow our mission of bringing better health to all people. And what do I wish for us? Well, that you let us know what you're up to. When you visit New Haven, that you stop in or say hello, or you could message us just to stay in touch. Congratulations. The Psych Mental Health faculty send all of our best wishes to all of you.
Congratulations!
To the 2020 graduates of Yale University's Doctor of Nursing Practice Program in Healthcare Leadership, Systems, and Policy, the faculty and I wish you our warmest and most celebratory congratulations. You are now among the 3% of nurses in the United States who take their place at the highest levels of leadership in our healthcare system. On that note, and as our program motto says, you are now truly today's leaders who will go on to create the healthcare system of tomorrow. And we couldn't be prouder of you. Congratulations.
To the class of 2020, congratulations from the Clinical Support Unit.
You should be proud of all the accomplishments you have made over the past 2 to 3 years.
And while this semester has been anything but ordinary, neither are you.
As you embark on your new clinical career, we wish you all the best.
We can't wait to see the amazing things you will do.
And we can't wait to have you back to help educate a future Yale nurse.
Congratulations!
Hello everyone, congratulations on your graduation. I'm so excited for you. And I'm so excited to see the next steps that you're going to take into your careers. I know that you're gonna do amazing things, and I can't wait to see what's next for you. Best wishes.
to each and every one of you graduating this year. We are so proud of you. Everyone here at YSN has been rooting for you, and we couldn't be happier for you at this time of celebration. We know you're gonna go far and you're gonna have every success in the world. So time to pop that cork and enjoy the celebration. Cheers.